Thank you for your help, Monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan.
Let's go,
Mindable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
The coward. Hurting his own family.
I dismissed him. Immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Thank you. Arvaz Arvad Basan.
Mit Bank Fellen Getschmidt.
Mit Necholos Arvaz. Dann Arvaz Ben.
Som Shongana Shig Bursan. Yum Alek Dach.
Nuga Samrachin.
Nuga
Svoboda!
We didn't move, there's when! Yamar, Nikim, Harbun! Yamar, Nikim, Harbun! Yamar, Nikim,
Ой, у харса! Son terevesiniz işte. Ne kusur tayta? Son düşmesin. Oy, bu da kıkça harlar. Soda! Then I was her what my son.
I don't see any more Mongols.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth. Silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything you said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him. You're a good horse, Noble.